We're in Glen Etive of the day. Wee wild camp. Hopefully make it up to just up there. It's Do. You see up there. So hopefully got up there, got a wee camp. It's a bit late in the afternoon, it's about 1:30, 2:00, so I'll need to hurry up and get a pitch. Let's go.
The coming of the winter snow upon the Highland hills hits the mind with sorrow blind and numbs the cutting chills. Our mining days and youthful haze we'll never see again, and all the years we thought we had have left our hallowed glen. And if the sun comes down in December and the snow lies over the green, I'll leave the last drop in my glass to remember the eyes of my Highland Queen. That Christmas day so long away when first I saw her eyes, now every year she reappears in dark December skies. The moon had shone above the bend as we kissed below the plough. The stars were singing as we lay upon the frosted ground. And if the sun comes down in December and the snow lies over the green, I'll leave the last drop in my glass to remember the eyes of my Highland Queen. The circle of the sea, and in this world or the next, I'll feel her close to me, and the golden west horizon will be ours for just a while, when the snowflakes of our future will melt upon her smile. And if the sun comes down in December and the snow lies over the green, I'll leave the last drop in my glass to remember the eyes of my Highland Queen. And if the sun comes down in December and the snow lies over the green, I'll leave the last drop in my glass to remember the eyes of my Highland Queen. And if the sun